x is 3.5, sum number 1, second subdivision, so solution, this one second subdivision, 12, x cube, 8x is equal to 29x square minus 4. First of all, rearranging these equations, 12x cube, next one minus 29x square plus 8x plus 4 is equal to 0. That is the given equations. So to follow the method of synthetic division is better than. So 12 minus 29, 8, 4. So this one directly plus 2, 0, 12, 24. So this one minus 5, this one 10, minus 10 is equal to 2, so this one minus 2, so minus 4, we get the answer is 0. The first factor, one factor is x minus 2. Next one, other factor is this one x square, x constant. So 12 x square minus 5 x minus 2. So we next to find the values of these equations. So 12x square minus 5x plus 2, that is equal to 0. So multiplication 24, addition is minus 5. So 24, 5, 8, 3s are 24. Which one minus 8 minus? Minus 24. So minus 24. So 8 is minus, okay. Divided by 12. Divided by 12. So this one cancel 4 times. So 4 cancel now. 2 times. This one 3 times. This one 4 times. So x minus 2 by 3. Next one, x plus 1 by 4 is equal to 0. So therefore, x minus 2 by 3 is equal to 0. X plus 1 by 4 is equal to 0. X is equal to 2 by 3, x is equal to minus 1 by 4. So the factors are the first one, x is equal to 2, then 2 by 3, next one minus 1 by 4, we get the solution.